them, care for them, and pilot them safely to the threshold of manhood, and she must be a companion, a sweetheart, a wife, and a mother.